Welcome to the next segment of our microlearning program on healthcare quality improvement basics. This program is based on the model for improvement recommended by the Institute for Healthcare Improvement. This segment will focus on how to establish evaluation measures to support your quality improvement effort. Evaluation measures help you determine if the changes you are testing result in improvement. Remember, all improvement requires change, but not all change is an improvement. This is the second step in this quality improvement process. The IHI model for improvement is a data-driven process. Data can help you understand variation and monitor your progress over time. It should be used to help the team make decisions as you plan and test your changes. Evaluation measures can help you determine if the changes you are testing are in fact an improvement. In other words, if the change you are testing is having a positive or negative effect. Data also provides a common point of reference and goal for your team and your organization. Evaluation measures can fall into these three categories. Outcome measures are typically the high-level quality or cost targets. Process measures are specific steps in the process that lead to the outcome measures you want. And balancing measures help ensure an improvement in one area does not negatively impact another. Here are just some examples of balancing measures. You will want to make sure, for example, that any change you are testing does not lower patient satisfaction. When choosing evaluation measures for your quality improvement project, check to see what measures your organization may already be collecting. Maybe as part of a quality improvement program, a payment reimbursement model, or even as one of your organization's strategic goals. Use standardized measures when possible and data that can be accessed easily and often. Measurement should speed improvement, not slow it down. During your quality improvement project, you will want to access data often and plot the data over time to confirm the changes you are testing are having the effect you are expecting. Improvement teams should strive to collect just enough data to make an informed decision about how to proceed. So keep this in mind when choosing your evaluation measures. Answering the question, how will we know that a change is an improvement, will help your quality improvement team establish the data needed to monitor their progress as they test their changes. The next segment will cover how to determine what changes to test.